Round three, game four, where everything is new for both teams.
The only time we have trouble in the game is when we're not playing fast. We got to play fast in all three zones when we talk about support. That's a key for us. And every time we play good defensive hockey, it leads to our transition and quick attack. Okay, let's have a real good game tonight. Everybody competing, everybody battling, win the one-on-one battles. Here we go. Let's get away.
Please, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Marchessault moves to the front of the net, quick shot, score!
Ah! Yeah! What's up, Nate?
Hey, thanks for talking to me. It's not like I'm doing it, but I appreciate you talking.
Oh, it's good. Yeah, I'll talk.
Yeah.
I'd rather talk than get pissed off at somebody, right?
Hey,
if it saves everybody a penalty, at least you listen. That time.
I thought that was him.
It was like on his leg. On his leg? And he was like falling back, and then when he fell back, he just like, instead of like rolling back, it like
died.
Like straight.
Oh.
And this is how we turn this whole series around, right here, this period. Win this period. Get this thing back on our terms.
Got Buffalo open back at the blue line, and he gives him the puck to Liney. One-timer, scores!
Yeah! Woo!
Woo! Into the glove, and loose puck, a wraparound, score! Point, Buffalo fanned on it. Here comes Riley Smith. Why is he hustling back? Smith shoots. He scores!
Ah! What a shot!
The Vegas Golden Knights are a win away from the Stanley Cup Final.
Yeah!